Every so often, you may face wireless network issues with your ASUS motherboard. Check out this video for some useful tips on fixing wireless network issues on your motherboard effectively. First, securely attach the Wi-Fi moving antenna for a stable connection to your system. Additionally, in Windows, toggle the network icon in the system tray to on. If you're unable to locate any wireless networks in Windows, let's verify the network settings in the BIOS. Restart your computer and enter BIOS settings with the delete key. Switch to advanced mode by pressing the F7 key. Click on advanced and find onboard device configuration option. Enable the Wi-Fi controller. Press F10 to save changes and exit the BIOS prompting a system restart. Furthermore, you can utilize the Windows Troubleshooter for a precise network issue resolution. In Settings, click on Troubleshoot. Go to Network and Internet. Follow the steps to diagnose and resolve your network issues. For optimal network performance, please keep your BIOS and drivers updated. You can refer to the information tag for further guidance. If you're still having problems with your ASUS motherboard, contact your local ASUS customer service for expert support. Subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video, and share your comments. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.